Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Sagittarius, for your general energies, career situation and relationship. Guys, we are picking few cards. If you want more clarity after watching this general reading, I have the oracle guidance coming up, guys, so you can watch that. So let's start with the general reading, Sagittarius. So we have Death in reverse, Hermit in reverse, and Nine of Pentacles in reverse. So in your situation, Sagittarius, some kind of stress or troubles, something is not right, or for some of you, you are afraid of something. Maybe you are taking great precautions to avoid something, some kind of situation. Maybe that may be an unnecessary worry or fear, but you are going to the extreme, taking extra care, trying to avoid certain situations. And you are, maybe there are people who require your help, but you are not willing to do that. So you are taking extra precautions, trying to be very careful today, guys, Sagittarius. So this person may be in need of your help today. This person you love, maybe they have some addictions, or they have some sickness, or some kind of monetary troubles. But you feel that you cannot trust them. You don't have faith that they will be able to reciprocate the same way like you. So this person, maybe they have broken your trust, or they have done something, so you don't have trust on them or faith on them. So that may be the reason for your behavior. So you are trying to avoid this person, guys. So this may be a situation in your career, or this may be your situation in your personal life, guys. So that is what I see with these cards. Sagittarius, let's see what is a card for your relationship. So we have Queen of Pentacles in reverse. So with this card in your situation, guys, I see that you have fear, just like we saw with the previous cards. You are afraid of something, so maybe the outcome of this connection or this person themselves, so you don't trust them, so you are afraid what this person is going to say or what they are going to do. So you feel they are not to be relied on or trusted. So you both do not have that understanding, guys. That is what I see with these cards. So that is the reason you are afraid of this person or of this love, Sagittarius. So that is the reading with these cards, Sagittarius. If you want more clarity in your situation, you can watch the oracle guidance that is coming up right now, guys. For your oracle guidance, if you have any questions in your situation, guys, you can think about it, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, and then choose the card. So that way the reading may resonate. So this is your first card and this is your second card. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. So we have Malachite here. So this crystal card, it stands for clarity of thought and emotions. integrating our thoughts and intuition. So maybe in any particular situation, we may have a particular intuition, what we need to do. So if we follow that, and if we have that clarity, what we feel, what is our emotional state in that particular situation, we will have a better understanding. And we need to honor our emotions, guys, to help us make the right decisions today. So our intuition will be telling us something. Maybe when it is telling us something, or when we feel really emotional, something pushing us towards some choice or some decision, we have to listen to it. So that is the meaning with this card, guys. So if you have some kind of intuition in any situation when you are making some important decisions, you need to listen to it, guys. So that is the reading with that card. So let's see what is your second card for those who have chosen this card. It is Truth Be Told. So with this card here, it just means honest communication, guys, a willingness to be transparent. So something is there in your heart, burdening yourself. So in your heart of hearts, you have something you need to tell someone. So you have to go ahead and tell them. So that clarity of communication, that is what is going to bring that harmony in your life today. So truth is always based on your personality. And when you have your words, when you are speaking truthful words, whatever is there in your heart, and when you are open about yourself, when you have that honest communication, you will be proceeding in a positive way in your life today, guys. So people will also try to be honest with you. When you are being honest, they will also reciprocate the same way. So today, maybe something is there in your mind, some kind of truth or some kind of secret you need to reveal to this person you love. So this is the time for that. Do not hold back, speak the truth. And if someone speaks the truth to you, you have to listen to them. So that is the reading with these cards, guys. Thank you for watching this oracle guidance. If you like this guidance, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.